It goes to helping musicians that are less fortunate and that have come upon hard times and don't have health care and, you know, are living in the real world.
I tried to not know.